This looks like a promising taunt flash opportunity right here.
Woohoo!
That's it.
Exquisite execution of the plan. Maybe we can chase them here.
Big chums. Boom!
Locked another attack.
Jinx!
No. Dead.
Hey, trash. Calm down.
Greetings, dear reviewer. Welcome to 10 minutes of Challenger-level Shen highlights. This video will feature just miscellaneous clips that I have gathered over the last 2 to 3 months, and I didn't put them into videos before this. Maybe there's one or two clips that were from my previous videos, but mostly just new miscellaneous clips.
There's
a very clean flash over the wall, and you can see actually this is the boss, the legend, the man, the myth. But yeah, I will be commentating on these clips and also just talking about my plans for YouTube right now. So please enjoy the gameplay, and I hope you enjoy my commentary as well. If you don't enjoy my commentary, then you can press M to mute the video, and then you go to your favorite music provider and you go EDM, dubstep, no copyright sounds. Something like that. Put that on and it sounds like any other Legal Against YouTube video montage, you know. And if you're wondering about the background music, it's a free-to-use album by Riot called Sessions Vi. So check it out in the description below. Yeah, so what I wanted to talk about was that I'm planning on starting a new League of Legends YouTube series. But this series, it will not be like Road to Rank 1. It will not be like Unranked to Challenger. It will not be like any other League YouTube series that we've seen this far and what is in the so-called YouTube meta. Because I'm planning on creating something authentic, something so original that it could only be done by me in that sense, because I'm gonna put my own soul into it. Because what I will be doing is I will be combining what I find interesting in like YouTube videos from other fields. So I'm talking mathematics, I'm talking speedrunning, and I'm talking like, wait, what, there was one more, and science, you know. So I will try to combine the things that I personally enjoy to create something that feels like it was made by me. I've been testing a lot, like just trying to explore ideas on YouTube. And I've spent a lot of time thinking about, like, what is the purpose of making videos, making League of Legends videos in general. Because if you think about it, like, uploading League gameplay by itself, it doesn't produce that much inherent value. Like, obviously, I'm very glad, and I know many of my viewers get, like, enjoyment, and they get inspiration, they get educational value out of my videos, and that's what I've been why I've been doing them. But the thing with gameplays, if they're purely gameplay, they have an expiration date. Oh, look at this. Oh, that was a clean 3 month old flash, by the way. So they have an expiration date, in that most people will not go looking for older League of Legends gameplays, because the game is always changing. So if you're looking for like educational value, seeing what the best players are doing, you're not gonna look at later or like older patches, you're gonna look at the newest patch. I think the How to Climb to Diamond and How to Climb to Challenger videos that I did, those are examples of League of Legends videos that have meaning, and have like lasting value in them, because their value is not directly from the gameplay, although it is indirectly from it, or like part of it is from the gameplay, but it's mostly about my commentary and like sharing my wisdom about climbing. So those are good examples of league videos that I think have value. And this series that I'm planning on doing, I'm not gonna tell the title yet because it's still a work in progress, but in a nutshell, it's trying to take a kind of new perspective to what should be optimized and what should be studied in League, because most of these analytical videos, like, okay, almost all of them, wait, I have to stop right here because this taunt flash is gonna be, some of you have seen this already, but triangle taunt flash technology. Anyways, so most of these analytical videos, they always focus on maximizing win percentages, maximizing like competitive side of League. But for the normal player, are you always looking to kind of just optimize your chances of winning? Or are you mayhaps, this is my hypothesis, mayhaps you are trying to optimize the amount of fun that you're having? Isn't that the like underlying goal of League? So this, what this series would do is that it would try to take a deeper dive into, actually, I'll shut up for a minute.
What? Tower I'll play at 2 a.m.
Shut up. For
they don't. They don't have ultimates. They can't dive me there. It's really important to even try.
So yeah, in a nutshell, it will be focusing on how to optimize having fun in League of Legends by taking a deeper look at subjects that are not usually talked about in the League YouTube scene. And also featuring gameplay, also featuring theory, featuring my handwriting on my iPad, so I will be kind of combining multiple elements of content. And I'm actually really excited for it. I will also be continuing the I played X champion for 7 days, here's what I learned series, but I'm planning on doing it in a shorter format where I play them for maybe 3 days. And this is due to the workload of those 7 days videos being really hard for me, because you have to go through, imagine going through 7 days of gameplay. Like there's so much content you have to go through. So it's really hard for me to make those videos, but I will be continuing those. So. At some point. By the way, just look at this. These Yonek versus Yonek clips. The player that I'm versing in these clips is Zukil, a young up and coming talent on the European West server who played Yasuo and Yone, and he can be regarded as the best Yone in the world. So just fighting him 1v1 in top lane has been so much fun. Like you can see the spacing and like how much. Is going through, like both of us were, we played like 3 matches versus against each other, and then we were constantly like trying to go for solo kills, and it was so much fun. So I just really enjoyed playing versus this guy because he challenges me mechanically and really makes you work for those kills. And this is something that I like really enjoy in League. And what he does so well is he stacks up his Q when he returns to the E so that he can instantly knock up. Here we burn the flash. And this is gonna be the last part of the video. You can see the flash cooldown timer. It's coming up. 7 seconds, 6 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stack up grasp. Dead. I hope you enjoyed and see you guys next time.